We're back here at Watkins Glen, and we are in R class. R class always brings a lot of chaos, and this one is no exception, so stay tuned and watch the chaos unfold. Alright. I'll hold here for a second. I'll just go and pause and get my gear selection back there. A lot of people off on the first corner there. Oh god. Okay, we got through there somehow. And that guy just rammed him out of the way. Holy Jesus. I used him as a brake. Oh God. God damn that black car. Get going back up into the lead pack here, hopefully. I'd be up there if it wasn't for that black car. That Ferrari, I think it was. Gave us a little trouble there. Luckily, we're back up. Make our way back to the pack here. These black cars in front of us is finally kind of getting under control here. That guy went off. Oh. Didn't expect him to stop in that corner. Let this guy go past because I know he's really not great at doing the turning thing, so luckily he's learning a little bit, so that's good. As long as he doesn't come blasting through here and take us out, which I'm semi nervous about, he comes flying up here. Oh, come on. Ah, man. race is ruined by that guy once again. Can't get a single good run. I don't know what just happened there, but they all disappeared for some reason. Well, we at least passed that guy, I mean, at the end there. He was absolutely terrible. Thanks again for watching, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks again.